20世纪80年代 ，NBA 正处于飞速上升的阶段。当时的 NBA 刚刚普及了三分线不久，也涌现出了许多出色的三分投手，而戴尔·库里就是其中的佼佼者。
Charlotte on the attack. Del Curry for three. Ring it up.
这位个子不高的后卫，凭借出色的投篮能力，在 NBA 站稳了脚跟，成为小有名气的球星。尤其是在北卡罗来纳的夏洛特当地，很受欢迎。1988年的春天，戴尔·库里的大儿子在俄亥俄州的阿克伦出生，或名沃戴尔·斯蒂芬·库里二世。库里从小就展现出异于常人的运动天赋，不过他一开始并没有选择篮球。
When he was 10 years old, he played baseball with our youngest son Brendan for a team in Charlotte that was very, very successful. 10-year-old boys. And then he became a high school basketball player, but was thin and scrawny.Weak and baby-faced, but again, you saw that grace, that hand-eye coordination, and I got excited about what he could become as a basketball player when he was 14 years old.
That was when seventh grade was when I actually decided to play basketball.
Seventh grade.
Full-time and to.Really dedicate every day that I had to it. I used to play a bunch of different sports growing up, but in seventh grade, my dad asked me, hey, at this point, what do you enjoy playing the most? And what do you think you can be the best at? What sport do you not mind putting in that extra effort? Basketball was the one that I really wanted to put the time in, go through those long days, those long practices, all those sprints, all that stuff.
My wife and I just decided we would put our kids in front of all the sports, and they would weed out the ones that they were less interested in. They gravitated toward basketball, and it was great. Early on, it was a big influence, obviously, teach them how to play the right way, not to take advantage of the game, to respect the game, and be a good sports to his teammates while he's playing.
I was more interested in basketball at the time, so I was kind of better at it, try to make the pros if I had a chance.
作为一个 NBA 球员的孩子，斯蒂芬·库里最终选择了篮球。NBA 星二代的身份给他带来了许多关注的目光，也让年幼的他负担起了更重的压力。
You know, at that time it was pretty much if your dad's a good player, you're guessing the kid might, and that's not always the case, but in my middle school coach's mind, he thought, wow, the Curry family, I'm sure there's something great that's going to come out of this.
库里肩负着许多人的期望。无论是他作为一个明星球员的儿子，还是作为校队的核心成员，都必须要在赛场上证明自己。当时刚刚退役的戴尔·库里甚至主动加入库里的高中球队，指导自己的孩子。而库里自己没有辜负来自四面八方的期望，他扛起了作为 NBA 星二代的一切压力。
The English expression, American expression, is the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Del Curry was a sensational shooter, as good a shooter as I've ever seen. Well, he taught Stephen how to shoot, and he taught him very, very well.
Starting point guard all 3 years, his senior year. I mean, we were really good all three of those years. In tournaments we played in, we won the tournaments. His senior year, we were 33-3.And we ended up losing in the state championship game. But I would say everything that you would have wanted to accomplish as a team and as a player, that team was able to do in that year, just short of, you know, not winning the state championship. But, you know, we were ranked in USA Today as well, and that was an awesome thing.
正常情况下高中联赛中出色的青年才俊会收到来自诸多大学名校的邀请，这是美国培养篮球人才的重要上升途径。但是在高中表现惊艳的斯蒂芬·库里却在高中毕业之前遭遇了冷落，原因是他太过瘦弱。
The first time I saw Steph was probably his senior year in high school when he came to play pick up with us. And I just remember him being very skinny.
I've told, you know, several people, he didn't necessarily pass the eye test for some in terms of how did he look physically, you know, did he have a vertical leap of 40 inches? And that was kind of disappointing for me as a coach because I knew he would offer some great things in a college program as long as they gave him.
You look at me, I probably like was 12, 13 years old, you know, with the short haircut, no facial hair, scrawny arms.
We know you played well in high school. To your first choice as a North Carolina?
Yeah, basically any of the ACC schools that were, you know, in North Carolina. Beginning of my senior year of high school, I still didn't know where I was going to school.
由于身体天赋，库里无缘许多篮球名校，而这时候慧眼识珠的人出现了，那就是夏洛特当地戴维森学院篮球队的教练麦克洛普。
Maybe I can explain it this way. He had fast twitch muscles in his eyes. He saw things before they happened, and it relayed to his feet, to his hands, and as a result, he was always one step ahead. He always had this capability, as he still does today, of reading a screen, reading a pass, reading a dribble, reading a defender, reading an offensive player.
So he's more like a mind, not a master, an
emotional, mental toughness that is unprecedented in our game today.
刚开始进入大学的时候，斯蒂芬·库里的比赛强度上升到了另一个层面。但是他体内蕴藏的精神天赋让他超越了自己瘦弱身躯带来的限制。
First game is really interesting because his first game was against Eastern Michigan and we were losing by 18 points at halftime.
And he came back and helped us win that game in the second half. You know, just being able to be close to someone like that and watching our work grow and change as a person and as a player was pretty outstanding. It was a lot of moments where you looked at him and you knew you were just like, how does he do it?
斯蒂芬·库里在大学的比赛当中越来越出色，他的领袖气质、学习能力，甚至在赛场上强大的精神力量，感染着每个队友。
Foundation of our program is a code of honor that all of our players try to uphold, and the code of honor is called.Trusted to do your best, committed to do your best, care about each other and show you care. T, trust, commitment, care, TCC. And Stephen lived that in his life. And he lived it in his life so that he emblazoned it on his wrist. And that was the first tattoo he had.
Steph is a great teammate because he picks good moments to encourage you and then when there's need to speak out on a team.
He was always challenged being that the smallest guy on the team, always find a way to rise above and play bigger than his body.
在戴维森学院征战的日子里，库里逐渐成为大学篮球界的一颗星星。2008年的 NCAA 锦标赛，库里带领戴维森学院一路逆袭，以下课上淘汰了诸多强队。
Curry on the wing, he's got a spot up, there he goes, oh, he lets it fly again, there it is.And Lovedale keeps it for him. Curry! Are you kidding me? And he points over to his parents.
他打破了 NCAA 几乎所有关于三分球的记录。直到八强赛，戴维森学院对上了不可一世的堪萨斯大学。
So here we go, Kansas, Davidson, puts it on the floor, to the bucket, left hand scoop. Backdoor Curry, got a good look, knocks it down, step back off the dribble, count it, big time player.
What happened in the last minute of the last 6 minutes of the game, they double-teamed Stephen everywhere. Every screen, every cut, he was double-teamed.
Curry lets it go. And buries it! Collins, three to shoot, lets it go! Off the front rim, no!
We got the ball back with 17 seconds. We called timeout. And because they were not letting him get the ball, I made the decision that he should bring the ball up the court.
Pick and roll, Curry, six to go, frees himself, Curry, four to go, punts, kicks it out, Richard! And it's over! Kansas holds on!
I know you still remember this, but any regrets on this, the choice?
No regrets on the choice to pass it at the time I did. The way that that play happened, I would have done the same thing because I couldn't get a shot off. But, you know, we were playing for a Final Four, and it was a tough way to lose. But, you know, we had a great year, and it was one of those things that that's a time I'll always remember for the rest of my life.
Kansas had five NBA first-round picks. Nobody thought possible that we could even win that game. But we did everything. We emptied our tank. We gave every ounce of our effort, our teamwork.
在2008年的春天之后，来自北卡罗来纳的神奇后卫开始引起了球探们的瞩目。他出色的领袖气质，神乎其技的三分球，完全掩盖了他瘦弱身体的劣势。更高层次的联赛正在向他抛来橄榄枝。
What made you decide to go for NBA draft on the third year of the college?
So that next year I came back, worked on my point guard skills, I got a little smarter, a little stronger. And after that season, I just knew it was a tough decision, obviously, because I love college, I love playing for Coach McKellip, I love playing with my teammates.You always envision yourself going to school for 4 years. But I knew it was the right time for me to make the jump, go to the draft and try to, you know, take my game to the next level. And it worked out.
Well, before the draft, did any team other than the Warriors reach you out?
A bunch, actually. I mean, you go, I did about six workouts with six different teams.
Okay.
New York, Minnesota, New York, Sacramento, Charlotte. They tell you stuff all the time, like, hey, if you're on the board, we'll draft you or whatnot.
Okay.
The two teams that I didn't go see, or the three teams I didn't go see in the, you know, in the top seven were Golden State, actually. No. I didn't go to Golden State for a lot of the same reasons. I didn't know if Coach Nelson was going to be there next year. Kind of chemistry on the team and whatnot. So, I thought I was going to New York. They had their board, and I was very high on their list, even though I hadn't come to do a workout here. And I was still on the board at number seven when they were picking, and you know they took me. And obviously, it's one of those, you know, be careful what you wish for type of situation.
Right.
With the seventh pick in the 2009 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Stephen Curry from Davidson.
2009年 NBA 选秀大会，斯蒂芬·库里戏剧性的被金州勇士选中。时任勇士主教练的唐·尼尔森对库里推崇备至，他们在尼克斯之前截胡拿下这个充满争议的小后卫。
Coaching a kid like Curry is a lot of fun for me, and going to watch him develop and just get better and better.
当时的金州勇士正处在球队的艰难过渡时期，在豪强林立的西部只能处于垫底的位置。不过，让球迷和媒体欣慰的是，他们选来的新秀异常耀眼。
His father, Dell, 24 father-son tandems in the history of the NBA.
职业生涯的第一场常规赛，库里就首发出场。那场比赛中，青涩的金州少年成为勇士最耀眼的巨星。 虽然勇士一分之差输掉了比赛，但每个勇士球迷都异常高兴，因为他们看到了未来。新秀赛季的库里表现近乎完美，以场均 17.5 分的成绩打破 NBA 新秀三分纪录。作为一个 NBA 星二代，他成熟、理智，充满领袖气质。他比任何人都更清晰地理解赛场。这一切给金州勇士的管理层打了一针强心剂，证明他们的选秀眼光没有错误。斯蒂芬·库里的 NBA 之路迎来了他最大的挑战，不是赛场上的对手，而是运动员最惧怕的敌人——伤病。
I think that's the third time this season he has had some type of injury to that ankle.
在大部分时间里，他只能眼睁睁看着队友在场上作战，却无力改变现状。
Get your footing in the league and find out what kind of player you're going to be and how you're going to make a career out of. To go through injuries and not figure that out early was tough for him, but I think it really shows how tough-minded he is to be able to fight through those injuries. We just gave him encouragement that, hey, again, it's not career-ending injuries. It's something that's going to get better. He's really a tough-minded kid and that there's no quit in him.
This is a part of most people's journeys, is the injuries and the comeback. So, two surgeries, came back stronger, and I've been better for it ever since. That's my way of life for me, Mary and Aisha. It's one of the funny ones. She put the ring on, she couldn't get it on my, I have big knuckles.She couldn't get the ring on me.
We met each other in high school back in Charlotte. And so I was 15, she was 14. I went to LA to go to the ESPYs. She lived in LA, and so I remember that she had moved out there. So I think I used.Facebook to reach out to her to see if she wanted to
Facebook, huh?
Yeah. We went on like a tourist trip all the way, you know, down Hollywood Boulevard.
Yeah, yeah.
We did a bunch of stuff, and that was the first date. I actually had surgery about 3 months before our wedding that summer. When you find somebody that you know you want to spend the rest of your life with and share it with, that's what we did.It's been amazing, almost 7 years so far. So everything's been great. And just to see how we've both grown together and individually has been awesome.
Family 的支持帮助库里从伤病中走出来，真正绽放自己的光芒。
Again, Butter, Steph Curry.His 11th three of the night. Hand off to Curry for three. He's hit his second three-point shot tonight. He stands alone as the best three-point shooter in a single season in NBA history. 270 and still not done.
2013赛季，勇士取得了他们近五年来最好的球队成绩，以西部第六的身份打进季后赛。当时他们的对手是西部第三的丹佛掘金队。
It was the first playoff series in Golden State since We Believe Team in 07. So there's a lot of high anticipation and hype built up around that series. I remember the energy inside of Oracle Arena was crazy.
Definitely.
We played really well. I think we won in six games.
Six games.
时任丹佛掘金主教练的乔治·卡尔甚至不惜暗示伊戈达拉等球员使用恶意的招式来对付库里，但是伊戈达拉及时地提醒了库里，帮助他逃过一劫。也正是这个神奇的系列赛，让库里和伊戈达拉成为了一生挚友。
Can take one teammate to an island to spend a whole week. Only one. Who will take Clay?
Andre Iguodala.
Andre.Just because he gave you the advice that the Nuggets will harm you in 2013, that's the reason.
随后的2014年，名声大涨的斯蒂芬·库里入选了当年的西部全明星首发阵容，他站在了真正属于自己的舞台上。那时候统治着联盟的热火当家球星勒布朗·詹姆斯欢迎这个年轻的小个子加入巨星的游戏当中，只不过他还不知道未来会演变成什么样。
Here comes Chris Paul. Curry defends. Up for John, no! He drops a sledgehammer. The Los Angeles Clippers have won Game 7.
经历了2014年的失利，金州勇士站在了球队转折的关键时期。健康的斯蒂芬·库里，他的能力已经足够强大。就在此时，他迎来了一个改变他整个职业生涯的关键角色。
Steve Kerr will become the new head coach of the Golden State Warriors.
You know, I know there's plenty of expectations and the bar is set pretty high, but as I said yesterday, I prefer that over, you know, not much talent and low expectations, that's for sure.
Yongshi 的新任主教练科尔以库里为核心组建了全新的阵容体系，帮助勇士在西部遥遥领先。
Curry for the lead! Go! The ball!In the best player's hand, in rhythm, in motion.
It was a tough transition for me personally because I love Mark Jackson. You know, we made the decision to change to Coach Curry. It was a tough one at the beginning. But the way Coach came in with, you know, humility, understanding he was taking over a great team, a couple tweaks here and there, that made all the difference. And,
right.
You know, we've won, we've been to three straight finals. And
He's got 43.Curry, yes! The capper!
库里作为这支勇士的核心，以他超越时代的三分球和团队至上的分享精神，成为 MVP 的最大热门，真正成为 NBA 所向披靡的杀手。
Fires a three! Oh, he puts it in! Beautiful
spot. Oh,
where you at?
He'll tee up the three for the record. He got it! All-time NBA record, 273 made three-point shots.
经过一个赛季的战斗，库里带领勇士创造了队史第一的常规赛战绩，以67胜笑傲联盟。斯蒂芬·库里，这个年轻的瘦弱少年，跨越伤病和质疑，赢得了 NBA 至高无上的个人荣誉，拿下了自己职业生涯的第一个 MVP 奖杯。
When you win an MVP, it doesn't just come from nowhere. It came from right here. It came from Steph's family.
After his junior year, I knew he could play in the league. There's no way you can see that coming. He was a small kid coming out of high school and even smaller in college. Didn't pass the eye test, but I knew he loved the game. He had the heart and the will, desire, the toughness it took to play the game, and he wanted to be better.
Pops, you're the example of what a true professional is on and off the court. I remember a lot of your career, and to be able to follow in your footsteps, it means a lot to me. This is special. I'm really proud of, you know, what you were able to do in your career, and I don't take that for granted at all.
So since you've been here, your family go to the game to watch you play a lot, Aisha, your parents?
They come to a lot of games, yeah. They support me so much to be able to do what I do. You know, I appreciate their support, because I couldn't do what I, you know, get to do every day with unless they, you know, they had some sacrifice and they supported me and kind of gave me that energy that I need.
Curry behind the back, drives to the basket, scoop layup off the glass.
拿下 MVP 的库里在季后赛依旧不可阻挡，球队时隔40年重新登上西部的巅峰。
It all began back in October with training camp, and now it's almost time for one last step to decide an NBA champion.
年轻的库里以 MVP 的身份站在伟大的勒布朗·詹姆斯面前，他们共同吹响了 NBA 新时代的号角。
Steps back. Ha-ha! Stephen Curry with some magic. Curry looking for that opening. Steps back. Crossover. Fires away. Wow! Another three from Curry. Curry gets an opening. Fires away. Got it again.The dream season is now complete. The Golden State Warriors are the 2015 NBA champions. Their first title in 40 years.
Your first year, you won 26 games. Your second year, you win 36. You talked about the changing perception of what it meant to be a Warrior. What does it mean now?
World champs. This is truly special. This group is a special group from...The time we started the season, this is what we envisioned, and a lot of hard work goes into it, and all the way down to the last minute of this game, this is what it's all about. To have our families here, our whole team, coaching staff, everybody be a part of it, we're going to remember this for a long time.
斯蒂芬·库里，这个名字伴随着奥布莱恩杯传遍世界，他以一个另类巨星的身份成为 NBA 的主宰，而这个总冠军并非神话的结束，只是他传奇的开始。
And to this team, this is a team that's play on the court
is as innovative as this community. You're true warriors.
经历了神奇的夺冠赛季，斯蒂芬·库里在新赛季开始了他注定载入史册的伟大演出。库里仿佛闯入传统篮球世界的外星人，用不讲理的三分球撕裂了整个联盟。他像一记重锤，狠狠地砸烂了篮球运动百年以来积累的经验。
Off the Curry. Mr. Curry worked his magic. The three is away and good.
He's MVP last year. He's making his case again for MVP this year. The numbers he is putting up, simply amazing.
There's a serious calmness about him, which is extremely deadly. And then you mix that with this calmness and poise, and you have a serious, serious problem in hands. And so when I watch him play,That's what I see.
Paul George in one corner.
Oh!
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 Got the
half. Yeah, remember the shot you make against OKC? The long half-court
yeah.
shot, the buzzer beater? That was crazy.That was great.
That was great. That was one, I don't know what got into me, but I was like, yeah.
Did you have a timeout left before
yeah.
that?
Yeah. That was Coach's call to just let us play, but I don't think he imagined that I would have.
Of course not.
Falling away. Won't go. Rebound taken by Iguodala. They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry!With 6/10 of a second remaining!
4秒
3
库里
天哪
距离三分球
离三分线两步
The brilliant shooting of Stephen Curry continues! And he ties the NBA record with his 12th three-pointer of the game!
库里的这种打法实际上改变了 NBA 发展的一个进程其次呢，我觉得就是说，让很多就非专业的啊打篮球的那些人觉得，哎，跟自己更接近，因为他的身高，他的体型，不像一个怪兽。
Steph Curry is the greatest shooter that I've ever seen. You knew I had an opinion on this, and I am having more fun watching him than anybody since Michael Jordan in his peak.
Do you realize that you changed the game of basketball?
I have, for sure. I told somebody, like, that's not, I didn't come into the NBA or to start playing basketball to change the game. I came to play the way that I knew how to play the game. I think my ex-coach, Mark Jackson, said that I was ruining the game because the kids, you know, 8, 9, 10, whatever, were trying to play like me without an understanding of the work that goes into it.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
The practice and the perspective around that. Uh-huh. So.
You know, I hear a lot of complaints about Stephen Curry ruining the game because he's shooting long three-point shots. Well, check his statistics for layups. Check his statistics for free throws. He is the leader. He's got the complete package.
I didn't just wake up shooting, you know, 4 feet, 5 feet behind three-point line.
Uh-huh.
And it didn't just happen overnight.
Yeah.
I put a lot of work into it, and I hope that that's the message that people will understand as they...
Then you can have players like this. The Golden State Warriors are the second team in NBA history to hit the 70 mark in the win column.
单赛季命中402记三分。45.4% 的三分球命中率，同时拿下联盟得分王和抢断王。勇士以73胜的常规赛战绩，打破了芝加哥公牛在20年前创造的不朽神话。 库里被无数的球迷奉上神坛。
The first unanimous MVP in NBA history, the 2015-16 NBA Most Valuable Player, Stephen Curry.
斯蒂芬·库里即将完成单赛季大满贯的巨星成就，他距离联盟第一人的王座似乎只剩下一步之遥。
Irving back to James. Oh, he throws it down.
Kyrie Irving, crossover, got it. Curry fakes, puts up a three. Bang! Stephen Curry from downtown. It's a 10-point game.
And the Golden State Warriors take a commanding 3-1 lead.
2016年总决赛之前，库里从来都是世界的宠儿，但输掉总决赛让他逐渐了解到成为超级巨星的压力。
I don't know if he was hurt, if he was nervous, or believe it or not, the moment was, it was too big for even him, or whether he was distracted. Something was missing.
2016-17赛季开始之前，库里迎来了一位重要队友的加盟，那就是凯文·杜兰特。
And the rookie of the year, a four-time scoring champion, a seven-time All-Star, an MVP of the league, Kevin Durant.
。Well, both teams will have all eyes on them, but for different reasons. If you're the Warriors, you go out and sign four-time scoring champ Kevin Durant. You hear talks about chemistry, ball movement. Who takes the last shot?
杜兰特的到来为勇士注入了新的力量，但是库里却需要面对一个新的问题，那就是如何与另一个 MVP 级别的球员共事。
Deflection and steal. Curry throws it up to Durant, who throws it down with a right hand.
But since KD arrived, there will be talk, there will be conversation, there will be comparison. They're still talking, they're still debating on, hey, whose team this is. This is Steph's team, this is KD's team. But do you really matter? Does it matter to you at all, or doesn't really matter?
I think.That's healthy to have that kind of perspective, for sure. But literally, if somebody said Kevin Durant and the Warriors, like, I'm not going to, hey, no, that's not, like, that's not why I play the game, to be honest. Like.
And we're already in motion, and Curry shooting Livingston. That's just downright pretty.
信任，承诺，关怀。这是库里从大学就一直坚持的 TCC 信念，他更多的专注于团队，牺牲了自己的投篮和球权，换取了一支更加坚韧的金州勇士。
Durant for three.
Play with NBA camp back in high school. Actually, my high school coach was his coach at the camp, and so
you weren't that good back then.
K was always that guy. I'm sorry.
You're nice now, but back then.I was like, who's this little skinny kid? And I was skinny myself.
Warriors are having fun. Clay for three. Good!
He's always been a very humble kid. Always wanted to have a desire to serve others. Very respectful and well-mannered.
For him, it was about winning. It wasn't about who gets the credit, who doesn't get the credit.
he killed a lot of people with his kindness. He never had to raise his voice. He played with joy. It resonates with your teammates. It gives them confidence. And it invites me as a coach to coach with joy. That's the impact he had on my life.
In the season末段，杜兰特意外受伤休战，此时球队迫切需要一个带领他们前进的领袖。
Curry, a one-foot runner. Stay with Stephen. Oh, no. Faked him out and hit a three. Oh, Stephen Curry! That's the play of the night.
常规赛的最后阶段，库里带领勇士取得了14连胜。以67胜连续第三年拿到联盟第一的战绩，属于库里的复仇之路也迈出了第一步。2017年总决赛，金州勇士连续第三年和克利夫兰骑士在总决赛相遇。
James trying to harass Curry.Curry off the dribble, layup off the glass.
斯蒂芬·库里在系列赛的第五局不会再给克利夫兰2016年那样的机会了。
Curry and a foul.
当中场哨声响起，当复仇之路走到尽头，金州勇士夺回了属于他们的奥布莱恩杯。对于库里，重新回到总冠军的领奖台是一条真正艰难的道路。
When we were a child, we ever thought it would be a global icon in the future.
Never thought of it. I wanted to be the best basketball player I could be.
We champs! We the champs!
People say, the Warriors are a super team. It's just like a bunch of super players getting together. I mean, but how do you handle that?
I mean, we have four all-stars, so we understand that we have talent. We're well balanced, I guess you call it. We have some household names on our team, but at the end of the day, we lace our shoes up just like everybody else does. And there's nothing easy about what we do, how we have success. So I think at the end of the day, we are the Warriors. Whatever you want to call us, you call us, that's fine. But we want to win championships, and we just have.A unique way of doing it, I guess.
伟大的球员缔造伟大的时代。斯蒂芬·库里作为这支球队的领袖，必须扛起一切，披荆斩棘。2018年季后赛，勇士经历了与休斯敦的七场大战，涉险过关。
Curry fires for three. Yes.
Same play, opposite court. This is a situation we've never been in before. You know, this team or the championship team of old. It's an unbelievable feeling, man. Winning a championship is hard, so this is a testament to that.
Curry's gonna have to put it up, launches it up, shot clock. Oh, he knocks it down! Steph Curry has set a finals record.
四年三冠，勇士创下了属于自己的王朝，成为一个时代的统治者。库里是这支球队的灵魂与核心，他以伟大的奉献精神和人格魅力来领导球队。
Oh no, I try to be the same person on and off the court, like just be myself. Yeah, nobody's perfect. Everybody has mistakes and falls short. try to be the best version of myself every opportunity I have. And, what you see is what you get, really. That's...
斯蒂芬·库里的传奇还在继续，他真正改变篮球运动的不是总冠军或者一个个记录，不是那些石破天惊的三分球和无与伦比的技巧，而是一个瘦弱的少年能在对抗残酷的赛场，凭借着自己对篮球的执着和无悔的坚持，去挑战一切不可能。他继承了一代又一代篮球巨星的伟大精神，引领和激励着无数的年轻人为理想奋斗，为热爱加冕。信任、承诺、关怀，库里坚守着自己的人生准则，作为一个队友、一名丈夫、一位父亲，也作为一个男人，他无时无刻都展现着高尚的品格。也许在数十年后的某一天，当人们疑问为什么这样一个瘦弱的小个子能成为 NBA 的标志人物，我们不仅能回答说是靠他的三分球，还能讲述他在胜利和冠军背后的每一个故事，全是他每一次投篮之中凝练的人生信条。
Doesn't matter where you come from, what you have or don't have, make sure you live in the momentAnd work your butt off every single day.
Curry for three. What a shot by Steph Curry. Curry three.
I'm Stephen Curry, and this is my story.